Now we will make a head with Rubik's neck, 36 pieces. Okay, so you have 1, 2, move to the left, then going down. The first one, move to the left, and then the next one go up, and you have 1, 2, 3, move to the right, so you can make 2 white pieces by moving this one. Okay, now the next ones go to the right and then it's going up. We will go around this center. So the next one move to the right. We continue with 1, 2, 3, 4, go up. Then the yellow one move to the right and 1, 2, 3, 4 go up. Okay, so now the yellow one move to the left. Then the next one continue, go to the right. And then the yellow move to the left. And you have 1, 2, 3, go to the right, so you can make 2 yellow ones by moving this one. Okay, have you done? Now we continue with 1, 2, 3, 4, go to the right. Then the next one go to the left. And you have 1, 2, 3. Move to the right so you can make 2 pieces. Okay. We continue with 1, 2, 3, 4. Move to the left. Then going to the right and 1, 2, 3 move to the right so you can make 2 pieces. Okay, now we just have 1 step with this one going up. So you have a head.